And Darwin Atapuma are still here, Sean.
Yes, I think that some of those other riders who've come up from the main peloton have a little bit of looking about here, but yes, Nieve is the one, I think. He's looking comfortable. Pellizzotti have been riding of recent for a long time here, but I don't think they'll be allowed to go too far as Bart.
Now, the blue of Astana is also there, and Nibali's coming round the outside. Nibali's going to have a dig. Nibali's gone. Nibali's flying. This is absolutely fantastic. Who's got it to match this man? And the answer for the time being is absolutely nobody. Wow, look at this. This is fantastic. 1,900 metres to go, and Nibali started to invest big time. It's a big kick up as well, Sean. Here we go.
It is a big up, big kick here, and he could see that he went.
Still working his way back in. Nieve putting out a fire for him. Zakarin's starting to rock and roll. The shoulders are going for him, I'm afraid, and it looks like he's going backwards. Contador riding in the caboose of the very short Chris Froome train at the moment. And Bardet tries again to go out towards where the spectators are. It's not a happy place for him. It's almost blocking manoeuvre here by Lopez, who's aware that he's there. Nibali's still out front. Contador wants a piece of the day, and he's rolling onto the back wheel of Chris Froome at the moment. In the black and white, that's Kelderman. In the blue, that's Lopez. In the red leader's jersey, that's Chris Froome, with Contador in the red and black just behind. Lopez trying to stay involved just in case he's needed. Zakarin just holding on at the moment. And there they are, Contador and Froome. We've said those two names locked together for so long, but Nibali's still out there as he goes up into the clouds. And Kelderman, it is, that eases back, and Froome goes. He decides to leave Contador behind, and more than that, he's able to do so. He's trying to bridge over here to Lopez. Well, he's found something very, very late on, 1,400 metres, and Chris Froome sets an entirely new tempo for himself, and yet another benchmark for others to potentially try and match. It's Froome out front, and there's Aru struggling further down the mountain, I'm afraid. Chavez giving away an absolute packet of a minute and 23, and there goes Lopez right now. It could or not all be over for Astana at all with Aru's problems. Lopez has gone here, and I think gone pop maybe is Nibali. Let's have a look. Is Froome getting back at him? No. Nibali just refinds himself. Froome likewise, though, is matching tempo. The security people doing a fantastic job of keeping it all sensible out front. It's gone crazy further down the mountain. There's Contador. Zakarin holding on for grim death here, with Roman Bardet, who emanated so much of the stage, rolling all over the place, I'm afraid. Here's Lopez. Froome rounds Nibali right now, who started this move. Still the Flamme Rouge beckons for these two, and it's not all over for Chris Froome just now. Lopez is going. Froome is round Nibali. This is incredible stuff. You look further back as well. Oh my goodness, Kelderman's still struggling, but he's found something today, something that's missing from others. There is Zakarin, and Froome's closing in right now. He's closing in on Lopez. 1,100 metres, Flamme Rouge beckoning, Nibali's picking it up back again. This could be a sprint for the line, but Lopez looks cool, the coolest of all of this trio, Sean.
Yes, well, he looks impressive. He's, you know, still turning a good cadence here, but the final kilometre does ease out a bit. That 2 kilometres ago, it did kick up a bit, and we had the side wind as well. It was coming very much to the left, and you could see the riders fighting over on the right-hand side, but Lopez has a nice advantage here. He should be able to hold on here. Chris Froome was just looking around, seeing where Nibali is, and he know that Lopez is no danger in general classification, because he's quite a bit further down in the overall classement.
Well, Froome looking at Nibali, they're looking at each other. I wouldn't be surprised if there's the odd word that passed between them. Look at the side wind here, it's an absolute gale. The force, though, I'm afraid, seems to be away from Aru at the moment. He's got Pello Bilbao's working so hard for him. Here's Chavez trying to put a fire out as well. Minute and 40 down, he's fading. Froome's pushing on. Froome's not exactly right here either. He's got 28 seconds now to Lopez, and it looks like they've let him off the leash. Big conversation going on between Nibali and Froome right now, as if they've accepted their fate as far as the stage is concerned. They've both won one, we remind you. Lopez is not, and I think they may well just let him have his fun today. Meanwhile, Froome and Nibali are joined by Kelderman, and they'll duke it out for bonus seconds, as they will be important as well for these guys. But just rounding this crest, coming over the top of it, what a great ride by Miguel Angel Lopez. He has now got a little downhill run with 300 metres to go, and how welcome must this be after over 5 hours in the saddle. It was a tough day today, not the longest of distances by any margin, 187, but with a real, real punishing section towards the end. A double climb, a big test to the side, through the field, I'm afraid, and he's zigzagging all over the place and now thinking how he's going to celebrate. He invokes the Almighty, says, thank you. Thank you very very much, and we say thank you to him. Fantastic work by the man from Astana. Well, here's the clock ticking through right now, and this is going to be all important. The time gaps as they hit the line. So who's going to get the 6 second bonus out of this pairing? And it looks like Chris Froome takes that four for Nibali, and the clock now starts to roll. This is an important one. They cross the line with 16 seconds on that counter just above the line. Contador trying to put a fire out. So is Zakarin at the moment. Bardet being so brave today. I thought he was going to get the stage victory. Not happened.